One of them, hopefully, if council approves, will focus on the Dexter neighborhood, adding more sidewalks, safety improvements, ADA accessibility, safety lighting, and then some of the nonprofits will be receiving funding.
Him and his wife both have terminal illnesses and both decided that they no longer wanted to live. Police responded to that scene and found both individuals on the ground as a result of gunshots to the head. Robert Grossman was pronounced deceased at the scene. Joanne was transported to John C. Lincoln North in Phoenix, where she was treated and then later died as a result of her injuries. Detectives at this point have ruled that Robert had shot his wife Joanne and then himself.